to you about micrograinitude's MIDI note numbers that I should remember. Basically, MIDI note 3, velocity 4, clock 5, pitch bend 6, sustain 7, sysx 8, mod wheel 9, cc 10. Those are all present in the microgranny except for a sustain pedal and mod wheel. Now, I'm going to tell you that if you really wanted that sustain, I could let you have it by letting you know it's the 64 MIDI button. Sample rate 113, crush 114, attack 115, release 116, grain size 117, shift speed 118, start 118, and end with 119. That is confirmed microgranny. And I'm going to also confirm 127 as the randomize MIDI function. The only other thing I would note is how to select the MIDI channels on power-up by pressing one of the six buttons, and then one and two are very crucial MIDI channels because one of them is more classical and one of them lets you play all of the grains via MIDI, and I'll explain that in depth when I understand what's going on. But so far on MIDI channel 2, it is syncing to MIDI clock magically, amazingly. And the feature of its synchronization via MIDI, I believe, is in conjunction with all those other parameters I was explaining. So hails to the synchronization and the looping of potentiality. As long as you get down the timing of the looping looper button pressing, it's a fantastic, incredible unit, which is called the microgranny 2. Granny too.